our first test with this new robot, and we are now currently trying to put some of the stuff we have prepared before coming here.